We're back at the Interior Design Show. Really interesting story out of Belgium to tell you. It's Jagen. This is the artist and the founder of the company with us. Yeah. So tell us the story. How did the company come to be?
We only not wanted to heat your home, but also your heart.
Excellent.
And I experienced this because I'm a traveler. Okay. Travel the whole world with backpacks.
Right.
Cold.
All the time.
It's the worst thing there is in your life.
I can relate.
I've been in Mongolia at minus so much. I said we have to do something about this. And then we could have made it nice for the people.
Right.
You make it lovable.
Exactly.
Of course, there's a lot of functional stuff which doesn't look right. And you throw it away. That's anti-ecological.
Right.
So when you make things nice, people keep it.
Exactly.
Forever. They give it to their kids. Then you have an ecological product.
Right. And this is, I find this really interesting because in North America, I mean, radiators are coming with the house. They're not things that people understand or appreciate can be changed.
Yeah.
So where did the idea of the radiator come from?
This is also the publicity of the freedom. Because all the products we made, we created together with the end user. And together we created all these products. So, because efficiency is important, because I'm also giving lectures about ecology.
Okay.
We produce so much CO2.
Right.
We made today the most ecological efficient radiator. That's what you see over here.
Right.
It's okay. Made out of growables.
Okay.
Not out of diggables.
Right. Exactly. So, when did this all start? How many years ago?
About 30 years ago.
And what was your...
You must know that I'm an anthropologist.
Okay.
I travel through all these cultures everywhere.
Right.
And I try to detect what makes a culture important, sustainable, and how do they die.
Right.
Yeah. And energy is one of the most important sources.
Absolutely.
For a whole comfort model.
Exactly. For
and
existence.
I picked one out of it. Yeah.
Right.
It's the heating, which I think is the most important. But we also make already oxygen radiators.
Okay.
They bring you clean air.
Right.
And also heat. We work also on this.
So what was your first project, way back when, 30 years ago when you started?
It's in our own village.
Okay.
In your own village you do something.
Yeah.
But I must say my father was also a plumber.
Right.
An installer and created also, was also a creator.
So did you collaborate a bit together in the beginning?
Yeah, we are a bit anti.
Right. Yeah.
So I did, let's say, the form, and let's say he did a bit of machine.
Okay. Right.
That's how it's good.
So how are these covers sort of installed? Are they all very different from one another, or all very different?
We have, don't tell anybody, we have a million combinations.
Oh my goodness, a million. And the average person can install one, a plumber can install it. What's the story?
So there is actually three groups.
Okay.
First you have the ecological efficient radiator.
Okay.
They save a lot of energy because there is no water inside.
Right.
Only 1 liter or 25% of a gallon.
Okay.
So when you heat your home, it's like your car.
Right.
You come inside, it's heated, you go outside, you shut it up.
Okay.
So that's very efficient because most of the time when you're not home, you
just
don't spend anything.
It's on, nor it's off, exactly.
So we have a whole program of it, in steel, in wood, with all the valves which make it energy efficient.
Okay.
Then there's a second program, for example, these are new models, they are made of wood.
Okay.
Like you cut the hair of a person, you cut the trees.
Okay.
And all these products are used to create the products.
Right.
Like this one, for example, the plane. This is the knock on wood.
And how long, like how are you deciding the design, the process? Is it something like this? They're all very different from one another.
It's a connection.
Okay.
Like you make music.
Right.
Same.
How long does it take to come up from concept to production?
We have about 300 forms.
Yeah.
I still have 150 on my desk.
Busy
desk.
So I
have worked for 500 years.
Exactly. Never going to run out of things. Never
going to
run out of things. And are they all available in varying colors as well?
Yeah, so we have more than 133 colors.
Oh my gosh. Mix
and
match.
It's a crazy factory with all the possibilities. But we try to cool it down to bring it to this market because there's a lot of tradition here.
Right.
You cannot bring this crazy stuff at once. So you bring parts of it.
Is this your first time in Canada?
No, we did the last show in IDS 2 years ago.
Okay.
And we brought that radiator in chocolate.
Okay.
And we gave it away to the people.
Right.
So we are already in the people.
Yes, you are. Excellent. That's great. And how are you finding the show this year?
I actually have not been walking around so much today.
Okay.
I only was with Buralek.
Right.
Where it's with the shares, because I know him.
Okay.
It's the only thing I've seen.
Okay.
But I know Shana. It's very promising.
Yeah. Yes, very.
Bring this design here to
Canada. Very promising. Excellent. And where are we from in Belgium?
Sorry?
What town in Belgium?
It's close to Diependeek.
Called,
it's like a deep river.
Okay. Where is it close to?
Maastricht.
Okay.
We are about 2 hours from Paris, 2 hours from Amsterdam, 1 hour from Cologne.
Okay.
2 hours from London.
Perfect.
We're in the middle of the world.
Exactly. You are right in the middle. So how do people in North America find you?
I say they're going to love it.
Yes, they are.
I want to make it here.
That would be fabulous.
Make them love it more.
Exactly. That's great. So what's your favorite radiator out of, sorry,
oh,
I'm sorry,
know,
out
like
of the whole piece?
It's like having kids. You cannot favorite
you can't
them.
Pick a favorite.
But you see, there's new types coming up, very, let's say, very promising here for these countries where you think vertical in heat.
Right.
These are even
types. Does that make a difference if you're vertical or horizontal in heat?
No, it's just optical.
It's the look, right. Okay.
There's the one actually, this is the little bit the master, eh?
Right.
But this is really
art
actually.
Yeah.
It's made of stone.
Oh my god, really?
Yeah.
Amazing.
Yeah.
Fabulous. Well, thank you so much for taking
thank
the time to talk to us.
Bye, yeah.